There's nowhere at all I'd rather be today than here at Hockenheim for the German Grand Prix. We have an incredibly competitive field this year, which means we should be in for a treat. And judging by the sea of people filling the grandstands, there's a fair-sized chunk of Germany that agrees with me. We're racing in the Rhine Valley this weekend at the home of many of the sport's finest competitors. The 2.8-mile Hockenheim Ring requires precision through the technical stadium section and great raw speed down the long, flat-out curve towards the popular overtaking zone of the Turn 6 hairpin. Watch out for a lot of wheel-to-wheel action there today. With me today, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Davidson. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
It's been a really solid year so far. There have been some incredible standout performances, but what's really impressed me has been the consistency. With this kind of form, I'm expecting another great race today.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Davidson lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Hülkenberg, Ericsson, Daniel Ricciardo, and Bottas, Alonso, Gasly, Sainz, and Lewis Hamilton, Ocon, Grosjean, Sebastian Vettel, and Magnussen, Raikkonen, Perez, Sergei Sirotkin, and Lance Stroll, Leclerc, and Brendan Hartley rounds off the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Okay, the run into turn one isn't too long, so the pack will be bunched up. Take care. Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. No rain expected, no rain expected for the time being. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. That's a strong start. Well done. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. We're accumulating some wear on the MG UK. To manage this, we'll need to lower our ERS deployment mode. There's 15 laps of fuel remaining. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in-lap you can. The gap behind us is 13.6 seconds. The energy store is getting worn, reducing our overall capacity. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. Release, release. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. There's 13 laps of fuel remaining. Fernando's in for his stop. The car behind has come in. They're now on the soft tyre. Softs on the car behind. We're leading our teammate by 31.2 seconds. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. There's 9 laps of fuel remaining. The gap to the car behind is 36.6 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. The turbocharger is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. Green flag. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. We're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, the safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car is in the pit lane. Our gap behind is 17.2 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
McLaren have pulled it off. They've won in spectacular fashion here today. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, they played the safety car to absolute perfection. There are so many factors to worry about once the race is neutralised. I mean, do you pit for fresh rubber? Do you have the space behind you? How much fuel can you save? If you answer all of those questions correctly, you'll have a good chance. And that's exactly what happened today.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be McLaren picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. So then, it's time to see how this result affects